Hi guys, what's up? And welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I'm actually not feeling well. I think I have strep coming on. I put my makeup on in 3 seconds. If it looks like a two-year-old did it, then a two-year-old did, because that's how I was acting when I was putting it on. I was like, I'm about to cry because I feel like shit, you know? So I also prepared myself some tea over here. And to be quite honest with you, this tastes terrible. Terrible. I don't even know what tea bag this is, but yo, nasty. I'm gonna drink it anyway though, because I need something hot and I don't want to make another tea. Anyways, for today's video, I'm going to be making a super chilled out basic video. I'm just chilling one-on-one with you guys. So for today's video, I have my Macy's box. So this is a subscription box that comes to your door once a month. It retails for, I believe, $15 a month, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, $15 a month. And usually they're okay, like the boxes are fine. This is my third one, I believe. If this one sucks balls, then I'll probably cancel after this month. A ton of you guys were like, yo, what the hell are you waiting for? Get BoxyCharm. I know, but I'm going away in January and I don't want to get a box if I'm going to be away during January time. So I'll probably sign up, you know, later on in January. But anyway, this is how the bag looks for this month. I actually really like it. I love the floral detail going on. And then on it, it says, something beautiful is in the horizon. Yo, my hand is on fire. Anyways, let's open this up. I haven't peeked in here, so we're going to do that together. All right, let's see. Alright, so the first thing that I see in here is the Peter Thomas Roth Water Drenched Hyaluronic Cloud Cream. So this is a moisturizer that you would put on your face. It says here, for best results, apply twice daily to face and neck with continued use. I did get something like this, I believe, in my Sephora Play Box months back, and I do remember enjoying it. I think it has more of like a water-based consistency to it. So let's just double check. I mean, it wasn't something... I just throw it on the floor. It wasn't a... what is it called? It wasn't... it wasn't, I'm telling you, I'm not thinking today. It wasn't a moisturizer that, you know, blew me away. But yeah, it definitely has like a nice silicone feel to it, and it does feel very moisturizing. My hands still look wet, so I would assume this would work great if you have dry skin or severely dry skin. I will use this up, but this is okay for me. Like, you know, I like makeup more than skincare. Or like, I like both, but like, I prefer to get makeup in these kind of boxes. So that's the first thing. The next thing that I see in here is, okay, fine, great. This is exciting. This is from Chanel, and this is the Creme Main Hand Cream. And so this is how this little guy looks, and this is 0.17 fluid ounces, which I think is pretty decently sized, especially since it's a hand cream. All right, let's smell this. It probably smells like one of their perfumes, right? So it comes out like that. It comes out white. Yo, I feel like I'm speaking so slow now compared to all the other times, like how I talk so fast. Now I'm like, why are you speaking so slow? But... okay, so this is something that does not dissolve too quickly into the skin, but it does have a pretty nice scent to it. I usually like hand creams that dissolve quickly into my hands because I usually tend to use them like at work or, you know, during the day, and I don't have time to wait there for it to dry down. So I guess we'll see about this one. Maybe I'll just use it, you know, when I go to sleep, because when I go to sleep, I don't mind if my hands are a bit more wet, but we'll see. This is hydrating. It doesn't seem like it's crazy hydrating, but we'll see about that. All right, so then the next thing I see in here is from Tory Burch, and this is one of her fragrances. This is also something that I got from Sephora. I feel like Sephora has like everything that's in this bag or box usually, but I don't remember how it smells. Let's see. It smells pretty nice. It has a very lightish type of scent, more on the florally side, I will say, or maybe, I don't even know. I don't know how to describe scents for the life of mine, but it is a really nice one. I don't know if I would purchase the full size, but I would probably finish this up, see how it sits on my skin, see how it wears off, and if I like it, I'll put it in my Sephora loves list to purchase during a VIB sale event. So that's the next thing. The next thing that we have in here is from MAC, and this is the MAC Lip Intensity lipstick. So there are three little samples. Just to be quite honest, I really don't enjoy these kind of samples. I know a ton of people might enjoy them, but for me, I just feel like it's a little bit useless, and since I have so many lip products, I never tend to open these up because I'll use it once and never go back to it again, unless it's a shade that I'm like totally head over heels with. But I don't know, this is something that I might give away to someone. But there are three different lip products in here: the shade Dough, Smoked Almond, and Muling Spices. So three different kind of colors, one red, one kind of like deeper nude, and then we have this lighter nude right over here. This is something that I might enjoy wearing, but I'm not gonna open it just for that. I'll probably give this away to my cousin, Dahlia. She's watching, so that's why I said her name. All right, next thing, if she wants it though. Next thing that I do see in here is from Estee Lauder, and this is the Advanced Night Repair Eye Concentrate. So Also, this is something that I remember having already, and I do remember enjoying it. I just never went ahead and purchased the full size, but this is how this little guy looks. Estee Lauder does have great skincare products, but I feel like whenever I purchase any skincare products, like, Estee Lauder is not a brand that I gravitate towards. You know what I mean? I don't know. I was never blown beyond away with their skincare products, but they are good. So this has a really nice scent to it, and this is basically supposed to help signs of aging under the eye area. So I do think that this is a pretty decently sized like eye cream, because if I finish the whole thing and I do see a difference, I might go ahead and purchase the full size, because I think this would be more than enough. You need a teeny bit.
Okay.
And then the final thing that's in this little Macy's bag is this Nude Sticks Intense Matte Lip Plus Cheek Pencil. Let me open this up. You guys should see my floor. Woo! It's like so messy here. Okay, so this is how it swatches right over there. I think this is a beautiful lip shade. This is something that I would probably only wear on my lips. I don't typically like to use like cream blushes, but maybe it's something that I would enjoy doing in the summertime. But for now, I feel like it's a really nice, beautiful, wintry color. So I do like this, and I do enjoy the Nude Sticks lip products because they are really nice and moisturizing, and they have a great amount of pigmentation, as you guys can see there. So that's pretty much everything that was included in this month's box slash bag. And to be quite honest, I do feel like I'm going to cancel. Like, I'm thinking about it because I feel like most of the products that I get in here, I could pretty much get in my Sephora Play box. Either I have gotten them in my Sephora Play box, or I will probably get them in the future, you know what I mean? Because I feel like Macy's and Sephora kind of carry the same brands. So I see what you guys are saying about BoxyCharm, because I feel like BoxyCharm is also a really great way to get full-size products, because you get full-size products. And it's a great way to test out brands that you've never heard of. And I love giving love to brands that, you know, aren't available at Sephora and just available elsewhere, but they're good products, you know, and they deserve the recognition and love. So I'll listen to you guys and I'll cancel this box, and I will go ahead and sign up for BoxyCharm probably in the next month or so. So let me know if you guys are excited for that. Let me know what you guys think of this Macy's like bag box. I will say I really do like this pouch. I have a ton of these little things hanging around, so I don't know if I would necessarily use this, but it's really nice. It's really nice quality as well, but I mean, we all know that they got this for like 42 cents, right? Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I apologize for my appearance. This is how I woke up, like my hair like this. Like, you know when you just do not give a shit? That's today. So anyways, I will see you guys in my next video, and I hope you enjoyed. Bye.